Hey there, my wonderful friends. Sadhan Samanta once again. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. I welcome you to this video. This is a video series that I'm making for my team and the people, those who have recently joined my team. And basically for those who are trying to do something and they are trying to promote their online marketing business, but that they are not getting the kind of results that they were expecting. So this is just my bit to try, and I'm just trying to help those people. So this is a series where I'm sharing some tips, tricks, strategies, golden nuggets and wisdom to make you successful. Right, my friend? So basically, one thing I'd like to say before I start, that whenever you are doing any kind of business, be it online marketing or network marketing, MLM or anything, to be successful in this kind of business and in the home-based industry, basically, what you need is a mindset. You should have a proper mindset, you should have a goal, you should have a dream, and you should have the aim. And you should be able to decide quickly on things. You cannot really procrastinate, and you cannot really stretch something for on and on if you want to be successful, right? You really want to focus on your goal, and you just want to take action and take massive action, right, my friend? So basically, last few days I shared with you some videos, and man, those were so powerful videos, and those all were recorded by me only, and they just came from my video editor. It was a little bit late, but yeah, it's okay, I believe. And it's a fun atmosphere, basically, all in Empower Network. We do not only believe in earning money, we also believe in knowing how to spend money and how to basically have a life. We also teach a lifestyle. It's not just you keep working hard and you make money. It's not all about it, right, my friend? It's all fun. And I sent you one link of the photos as well, so just make sure that you visit that link. Just let me try to show you those photos really quickly. And by the time those photos open, what I'll do is I'll just keep on talking. So basically, before these Empower Network event videos, I shared with you the secret of solo ads, right? So if you have gone through it, it's well and good. And if you haven't gone, my friend, what I would tell you is just go through all the solo ad, the four parts that I have made, and you would see the kind of information, the wealth of information that I have shared. If you really take that information and if you implement in your business, I mean, nobody can stop you from become successful, right, my friend? I have really totally opened all my secret vault that I had, all the information that I had in front of you, right, my friend? And basically, if you want to learn all these things firsthand, then, well, Empower Network is the only place. So what I would suggest to you is, like, if you like what I am teaching you, and if you want to learn directly from the people who are earning millions of dollars by doing this, then Empower Network is the place that you should join right now. There is a link just below this video. This is a link to my blog. You can go to my blog, you can watch the blog post once again, and then you can join my team or you can join my list as well, right, my friend? And one thing I'd like to tell you, that I'll just like to basically give you an income disclosure, that the kind of money I am making or the other people are making is not necessary that you will make. You can make more also, you can make less also, you can make zero money also. It all depends on your hard work and your persistence, and how you take effort and how you do things on a daily basis, on a consistent basis, right, my friend? So with that income disclosure out of the way, I'd like to quickly share with you all the photos. See, these are the photos. You can just go photos.empowernetwork.com, and basically there'll be a lot of photos. I'm just looking into the Don't Be a Wussy a convention in Colorado, right? So these are really wonderful photos. If you go and if you watch, like, you will see what kind of fun we all are having, and it's just a fun atmosphere. It's a very family atmosphere, and like, it's really wonderful. Right, my friend. So, basically, yeah. So, today what I'm going to share with you is as when you do successful solo ads, so you are building a list also. Now, as I already told you, when you join my Empower Network team, you already get a 90-day pre-written email series for following up with your prospects, right? But if you are not in my team and if you are not in Empower Network, so basically what you need to do is you have to make your emails, you have to write down your own emails, right? So today I'm going to share with you some secret email marketing strategies, right, my friend? I love this word secret, like, because it has something attached to it which is like a kind of attractive, and I like it, right, my friend? So basically today we'll share the email marketing secret strategies. Right. Again, these are the things. These are the pointers that if you master, email marketing is nothing. It's just a technique. It's just a technique of knowing all the nuts and bolts, all the pieces together, so that you can market your product in a better way. Right. Like what I will share with you is not a rocket science. It is just a science though. It's a science. Yeah. Selling is a science. It's not anything else. It's just a science. So I'm just going to share with you some strategies which will just open your mind and it will make you think in a broader perspective when you are writing your emails, right, my friend? So I'm going to talk very quickly and I type also very fast. So make notes as fast as you can. And just in case you are not able to make notes, just pause the video, go through it one more time or whatever number of times you want. Right, my friend? So with that, I'll just dive into my email marketing secret strategies today. First of all, we have to understand why email marketing and what are the benefits of email marketing. Basically, you can create cash on demand. Right, like the people, the big marketers who have a list of hundred thousands or millions of people, it's just like cash on demand. They just send one email and they get a cash load in their deposited in their bank account. Right, it's cash on demand. It's fun. It's simple. Anyone can do it. And email is powerful. Email is very powerful, my friend. Right? What happens is email is a way, it's a very intimate communication. It is the most intimate. Email is personal and most intimate marketing medium. Right, so it is the most intimate marketing medium, and you can talk to someone very directly without any foundation or any hurdle in between. Right, so you have to be very careful when you are using email for your internet marketing business, because then you want to sell at the end. Right. So what should be the structure of your email? When you are writing an email, there are a few things that you should keep in mind regarding the structure, right? First of all, the subject line. Subject line should be captivating and compelling. See, what is the purpose of subject line? Subject line is not anything, not to explain, not to sell or anything. The purpose of the subject line is to open your email. That is the only purpose, right? So always remember that only purpose of your subject line is for your lead, your prospect, or your person, whoever you are sending the email to, is to open the email and nothing else. So do not just think about the things that you write in a compelling and captivating way that they open the email, right? Second is impactful and personality driven email body, right? The next is the next comes the email. First is the subject line, then comes the email body. Second, in the email body also, try to make it a personality driven. I mean, use your personality, use your own personality. Write the email like you talk. Do not try to copy others. My friend, I must tell you that you can be the most powerful version of you. If you copy somebody, you cannot be the most powerful version of that person. If you try to copy me, you cannot be the powerful version of me. If you try to copy David Wood, David Sharp, or any other leaders that are in Empower Network, Tony Rush, Lawrence Tam, Tracy Walker, or anybody else, if you are trying to copy them, you cannot be the most powerful version of them, but you can be the most powerful version of yourself. So always, always, always try to be yourself and be yourself. Not just try, be yourself, right? Just put on your personality. Just try to talk to your prospect, your leads in your personality, not in somebody else's personality. Right, my friend? Always write email in bullet points and attention getters or attention grabbers. Right? Always try to attract the attention. When you write in bullet points, it always attracts and grabs the attention. And last but not the least, simple and clear call to action. Well, I have already discussed what is call to action. Call to action is just asking somebody to do a particular action, take a particular action. Like, if you cannot assume that your lead or your prospect are intelligent enough or smart enough to take something. Well, I'm not saying that they are dumb or something. Yes, everybody is smart, and that's why they are doing internet marketing to start with, right, my friend? But always, always have a call to action. And as I said earlier, the only purpose of your email to click somewhere or to take one action, it is not about selling in the email, because rest of the selling is done on the web page. Like, if you are in Empower Network, all the selling is done by David Wood and David Sharp on the company web page. So do not try to sell anything. Your only purpose for sending or writing the email should be make them open the email by having a very captivating, compelling subject line. Then in the email body, the main purpose should be to click a link where they go to the sales page. Right, my friend? So that is that should be the structure of the email that you are going to send out. Now, next come to the subject line. What should be the subject line? The subject line has one job, and as I have already told you, to get them to open the email. Subject line has nothing else to do. It is only to open the email, and if it does that, it's good. That is all about the subject line. You are not selling anything. You are not telling them the story in the subject line. It's just to open them the email, right? Now, what is a captivating subject line? See, basically, when people open, they are just always remember your prospect, your leads, they are always being bombarded by a lot of emails, a lot of spam, a lot of junk. And you do not want your stuff to be in the junk folder or in the spam folder, because then your marketing is gone, right, my friend? I just shared one email, I believe last night, where I told you about like the Gmail have they have done something new where they are categorizing the emails into promotions and social media and all those things. So basically, you want everything in one place, so just remove those tabs and make it let all the emails come to your primary email box, and just tell your leads to do the same, tell your prospects to do the same. Because if you are landing in their promotions tab or in the junk box, then it is of no use. Like, whatever number of emails you are writing, maybe they are not seeing it at all. If they are not seeing how captivating your subject line is, how wonderful your body copy is, it all doesn't matter. And what is you are selling, it totally doesn't matter. Yeah. So always the main purpose of your email should be to get into the inbox, and like you can always tell your leads to how to remove that those tabs things in the Gmail, and so that you can send it directly to their inbox, right? So what are the subject captivating subject line? What basically forces people to open the email? Use emotions in your subject line, like anger, curiosity, surprise, humor. Basically, what you can do is, if you have subscribed to one or many marketers or whatever, even if you have not subscribed, I am sure you are getting a lot of emails that you do not really want. So always try to study the subject line of those emails, what kind of emails they are using, what kind of emails they are sending, right? What is the subject line? What is the emotion they are using? You will find out that always whatever email you get, they have some emotions attached to it, or the other kind of things that I'm going to share with you very soon, right? So always, as I said, look from the entrepreneur perspective. Don't look from the consumer perspective. Now you are a marketer. You are trying to sell your stuff. So always look from that perspective. You do not want to see from a consumer perspective that you only consume. You are here to sell. So look from that angle, right? So first of all, use emotions, different type of emotions to write a captivating subject line. Then the content indicator, right? What is a content indicator? Content indicator is basically it tells your prospect what is inside. Maybe you started something like a wonderful offer or something like that, and that's in the subject line, and then you explain about the offer in the email body. So you use content indicators, right? Then use relevance. Relevance is current events or time of the day or controversy. Like a lot of things are happening on a daily basis. You pick up the newspaper and you have tens of hundreds of subject line that you can pick up from. Pick up any topic, pick up any current affair topic and talk about that. And try to transition your email in the body to something where you are trying to click your own link, right? Again, as I told you, it's not about selling in the email. It's all about just making them click in a single link. And one thing that is very interesting and a lot of people like it is lists. Lists are basically like top 10 this thing, top 10, top 5 this thing, top 10 antivirus, top 10 internet marketing websites or internet marketing opportunities and things like that. Just use your creativity. Just think. Always spend 5 to 10 minutes before you start writing an email. And you would see, once maybe the first time you start doing it, you feel a little uncomfortable, or little you feel that it is difficult or something like that. But believe me, you do it 3, 4, 5 times, and you become master in it if you follow all these strategies, right? So think of the subject line that you would open, and don't be afraid to experiment. Think from that angle. Like if somebody is sending me an email, what will I open? So use that kind of subject line, and use it, right? Do not be afraid to experiment. And how do you know when a subject line is good? Open rate. Open rate is the only indicator. How do you know subject line is good? That is the open rate. Open rate in any autoresponder, you have this feature of open rate. And open rate is the best indicator to know. In fact, that is the only indicator to know how many people have opened your email, right? And if you see that if you have low open rate, then work on your subject line, right? If you have low open rate, then work in your subject line. And if low click-through rate, work on your body copy, right? So these are the two things, these are the two figures or percentages that you get to see in your autoresponder. So basically, if it is a low open rate, work on your subject line. If it is low click through, work in a body copy, right? So basically, this is about the subject line, and now I will get into the body copy. What is body copy and how to write a body copy? So, what is the job of the body copy? The job of the body copy is to get them to take a single action. That single action can be job of the body copy. The single action can be join link, single action. One thing I'd like to stress upon here again once is that you have to have only a single action. Don't give him 10 links to do, because then they will get confused, and they you don't know where they will go and what they will spend time, and then they might just close and go watch something else, right? So always only use one call to action in your one call to action, in the sense that you are sending it. You can use 10 links, but those 10 links should be directing only at one place. It can be your commission loophole video, or it can be your join link or whatever. It has to be single action, because you do not want to divert the mind of your prospect. It can be watch a YouTube video. It can be buy your service. Take advantage of a bonus, right? I mean, whatever is your purpose of the email, as I said, spend 5 minutes in 5 minutes thinking before you write the email, and make them to take that action, and don't just divert their mind. And just I want to stress this, that just one action and point to one direction, right? Always point to one direction. Don't lead them at 10 places, right? Next is your, what should your body copy consist of? What should your body consist of, right? Now, when you are writing a body copy, think like a writer or a storyteller, right? What writers do is to make it interesting or to make it captivating, so that their readers read the books that they are writing. Authors, what they are doing is they are always telling stories, right? Any great leader, any great person that you know that you can think of, just pick up his history, and you will find that if you study about that person, he was a great storyteller of his time, and that's why he was successful. Because what happens is, stories grab people's attention, right? It just not only grabs people's attention, it grabs attention at an emotional level, right? So you always want to take advantage of the stories. And you want to tell the stories in a way where it grabs people's attention in a emotional level, right? Tell stories every chance you can, even when sending pitch. Even when sending pitch, just wrap it in a story, right? Even if you are sending a direct pitch, always wrap it in a story. And as I always said, already said, personality driven. Make it your own story. It should be your own. I mean, the story can be anybody else's, but it should be in your personality. Like you would say, don't use swear words if you do not usually use swear words. I mean, if you talk like that, and if you use swear words, then feel free to do that, unless if it is blocked by spam filters, right? So yeah, use your personality and always write and tell story in your personality. And a call to action that tells the prospect exactly what you want them to do, right? That should be the basically your body copy consists of. And always remember that facts tell and stories sell, right? Always, this is very important. Always do whatever you want to do in stories. Try to tell your stories, and that is how you make sales, right? So I think that's where I will end this video, because it's a little long. It's a 25 minute video already. So basically, before I go, what I would suggest you is just go through this lesson once more, and I will continue this tomorrow, and I will try to finish it off in the two parts, and hopefully it won't stretch to four parts like solo ads, because I have just given you all the information that you need in solo ad. I could have easily sold it for maybe $997 or something like that, the four parts, right? So just don't let the information sit there. Just utilize it in your marketing, and just earn some money, man. Earn some money, right? So with that, I'll take your leave. And before I leave, I would just like to tell you that if you are looking for some opportunity, if you are looking to make money online, if you are looking to learn these strategies and these secrets and a lot of other things also, then just join my team. Just click on the link below. It will take you to my blog. Just click on the join link there and get into my team, and just see for yourself the kind of teachings that we are having, the kind of learning that you get inside Empower Network, plus the kind of environment, the kind of atmosphere that you get inside Empower Network that really uplifts you, that really enhances your personality, and it really makes you a successful individual from your mindset and also in terms of money. Right, my friend? So with that, I take off. I'll finish this video, and I'll continue this video tomorrow. Till tomorrow, it's bye-bye. Take care. All the best. Take action, and take massive action, and be successful. This is Sadhan Samanta signing off. Peace.